really need a... If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking. To stay motivated in this recession. This feels so old-fashioned. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post.
Ready for a trim.
Do you know how you want it done?
Thanks for stopping by.
Welcome. We use clay needles, mostly. Some of my pieces have been in magazines. I cover up crappy tattoos, too. Some award-winning art in there. That's a cool one. I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it. Can't go wrong with any of these. I just finished a dragon tattoo on a dude's back. That's a good one. Be good.